to catch a fly, we need to think like a fly. I know just what to do. I'm feeling buzzy already. How about you, Anoop? If the fly thinks we're just like him, I bet he'll want to stay and play with us. But not for long. We'll lead him right back outside where he belongs. Ready? Buzz, 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 buzz.
You hear that? He's in here. There's no way we'll lose him now.
There you are. Time for a play date, Fly. But for this one, we're going outside. It's going to the lobby. Deepa slide.
Are, oi! Slow down, Beta.
We're on fly duty, Mama. Gotta run.
I can't hear him, but he's close. I can feel it in my wings. Don't give up, Anoop. Remember, we have to think like a fly to catch a fly. Then outside he goes.
A Ludo? Great idea, Anoop. Hold on. Where did that come from? Never mind.
We can use a Ludo to get the fly to come to us. It loves sweet stuff like...
Okay, so we can't use that Ludo.
Let's see. What else do flies love? Sweet stuff? Smelly garbage? That's it! He loves smelly stuff! And I know just where to find the stinkiest stuff ever!
Anoop, look! This is a durian! It's the stinkiest of all the fruits! This fly is gonna love it!
Here, buzzy, 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 look what we have for you! Tasty fruit!
Hurry, Anoop! Open the front door and I'll lure him outside! It's working! Quick, Anoop, the door!
Relax with all that squawking.
Maybe there's another way to get this fly to relax so we can take him outside. A place that's fun and relaxing and just right for a fly. I know just what to do. Fabulous fly manor is open. Perfect for a fly to kick back and relax. Just one more thing.
A stinky, tasty treat. Now all we need is Naughty G's Vina music.
Look what we made. That fly will check in and won't want to leave. Now all we need is a little music. Then we'll just roll him outside.
Very clever. Both relaxing and appealing for the fly at the same time. We'll try it.
One happy fly.